for 4 goals in the second?
I think we just played harder. You know, a disappointing first period to come out really flat and let a team that we're competing with for a playoff spot to just win every battle all over the ice. So I think it's just simple. We just worked harder.
A great period for you. You score goals 3 and 4. Why don't you start by taking us through goal number 3?
The third goal was, you know, John's been kind of, I missed a couple of chances in the last home game to shoot the puck a little more. So I'm just trying to throw it at his feet and hope for a hole. And the first one was just, or the next one was just, knew I had a back checker behind me on the break, 2-on-1 there. And so I just tried to let it go as quickly as I could.
You have talked very openly about how you think this could be your last chance to make an impact in the league. How would you think it has gone so far as a Ranger?
I think as my time here has kind of progressed, I'm feeling better and better. I'm sort of working on some things with myself and trying to be a more confident player. And, you know, I think when I'm playing my game, you know, like in the second period, that's the way I can play. And there's no reason why I can't just keep doing that every night.
Any big plans for the Olympic break?
I'm going home. I miss my family and friends, so that's what I'm doing.
All right, Eric, thanks so much. Good luck the rest of the way.
Thank you very much.
All right. Much more to come on the Mercedes-Benz.